see the other light shining from a dark house. Everybody's had a feeling not to go to Georgetown. Yeah, you know she's looking strange, all she does is misbehave. Gotta be a reason why she's looking pale in the face. Now I'm seeing demons out of breathing all inside the house, and she's having seizures and beating her mother when around. Scientists will try to analyze it, but it's no avail when she's saying something in a language that is made of hell. When the pieces add up and there isn't much left, now she's hurting herself, imprisoned in the bed. As she floats through the room, using this as a knife. We gotta fuck protocol, 'cause we have to save her life. Close the door, say your prayers, cross your chest, grab a chair, and hold on for your dear life. And yet I only see it getting worse, bleeding till it hurts while I feel it as a curse. And I'm throwing her a rosary, repeating every line, while she covers me in slime and remembering the times when the pieces add up and there isn't much left. Now she's hurting herself, imprisoned in the bed. Close the door, say your prayers, cross your chest, grab a chair, and hold on for your dear life. My only partner, and she took them by the heart. And now I have to make a choice, 'cause I'm on my last resort. So I have to take him now, 'cause she's going to the edge. And I know my soul is dead, so take me instead. Dear God, I I'm trying to escape, and the girl that I had saved is the one I start to chase. But I try to fight it off, and I know there isn't hope, and I'm going for a throat. I begin to tell him no, so I'm running for the window, and I know that I am meant to let the girl live her life, 'cause I have to give him mine, and I know that it's time, as the glass hits the light, and he'll hopefully die for the rest of the night.